Point your cursor on time and date on taskbar and click on it. Date and time window will open. Then click on change date and time setting. Now date and time property box will open. And click on additional clocks bar. Under the additional clock bar, tick the checkbox option show the clock and select the time zone. Then tick the checkbox for second clock and select the time zone. Now click on apply and then OK. Your additional clock is now activated.